my name is Teresa and I'm from the Czech Republic, from Prague. So I'm studying at my hometown. And I have chosen this program because it combines what I have studied at my bachelor's, which is economics, and what I really enjoy, which is politics. And in addition to that, Prague is an amazing city, so it was a clear choice for me. So what I like the most about this program are actually my classmates. We have people from all around the world in the program, so it's very interesting, not only in classes, but also when we go out for a beer and we discuss politics or some current issues. Obviously, my friends from the United States or Norway or China have very, very different opinions, so those discussions are very interesting. My favorite course so far has been History and Methodology of Economics. And as the name suggests, we were studying different methodological approaches to economics, and we were also able to understand how economics evolved. And I think this is very important for understanding the current economic mainstream and its shortcomings. In the future, I see myself working in some international organization or some of the institutions of European Union, and I think that for this career and also for succeeding in this globalized world in general, this multidisciplinarity that this program offers is very important.